The answer I wanted to see is 7 and not 6. The reason why I wanted to see 7 is it takes 6 steps to go on the shortest path to the goal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But in this cell over here, I have to turn to the left side. And that turn also costs me a unit of 1. So that's in total 6 straight motions. And 1 turn gives me 7.